Casa Loma campus is George Brown College, and Queen's University is in Kingston, Ontario.
My outlook on the class is it is fun. You get to use a lot of tools in that, and it's fun.
Do you like doing plumbing?
Yeah, it's really fun because you get to use fire in that.
How much does a plumber make a year?
About $200,000,
$150,000.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Anytime, guys. Thank you.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
So right now what I'm about to do is do what you call a flat cap. And this is where you have this part squeezed from this vise. You have solder which looks like this, and it has the seal at the bottom so the water does not leak from the bottom. So when you put it together on the pipe, it's not gonna go straight through and cause a leakage. This is a torch, you can hear the gas come out. This is what you call a flint. It makes a spark so gas goes on fire. You start burning the bottom once it's fluxed, and the solder starts to heat up, melt, and it starts to seal the bottom where the square was done. Smoke will come through the top, and the blue part of the fire is always the hottest part of the torch. Take your hand with water. But that's sealed. Once you've done that, you take it out, and it doesn't leak at the bottom.